These three units were believed to be working when came out of service. The current working condition is unknown.